Welcome back to the Zeofobic73 channel. How are you doing today? It is December the 12th, 2018, and Sony has just dropped another system update. This is system update firmware 6.20. This, as usual with Sony, because there's no prior announcements, this brings to you minimal changes such as system improvements. So nothing special on that. So whether that's, aren't any patch notes, but whether that's going to supply you with any updates for the aforementioned brick fix, probably not. As I said before in previous other videos, which I'll leave a link in the description, you can check those out. It's not going to give you any more fixes to the aforementioned 6.2, 6.20 updates. I would say nothing more than that. This is purely just system performance and nothing special, nothing to do with February's update, which will include the PSN ID change, which we are all looking forward to there now. So my suggestion is just get that in as well. Why not? It can't do any more damage than what the previous two updates have done, although the some of the United States cousins will, community will probably disagree with me anyway. So that being said, they're all there for a reason there now. As synonymous as Sony are with doing other updates, I'm sure their appreciation for doing right by the customer base is paramount, as it is with most companies anyway. Okay, well, that's it for another short video anyway. Thanks very much for watching. Hit a like and subscribe, and receive any more updates about the channel and updates, firmwares, etc., as well as all the other content there. Now hit that notifications tab for continuous updates. Okay, thanks very much, people, for watching. Stay safe, play safe. Thank you very much. Bye bye.